Hey yo, together and welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Yeah, that's fine. So, there is some kind of guerrilla mission I have to do. I don't know what they are, but I will find out soon. And after that, I think I wanted to go to try to grab the alien alloy. And then the supply drop will happen. In between there will be the operation. No, the covert action, I think. Yeah, and what else? There was something else. I don't remember. Something. I don't know. What I do have to do is I have to get more contacts with local resistance operations. Stuff, bases, whatever, outposts. And maybe build one or two radio relays. So this will take a lot of time. We freed the Viper King for some reason. So that's bad. And yeah, but first guerrilla ops, and let's see what exactly we can do. We have some supplies, so potentially I can build some new weapons, which would be awesome. Let me just check. Okay, seems good. Yes, there is the alloy. We have one alien facility we can do because of the facility lead we once got. The Lost Towers is something I want to try out soon. And we can attack the Chosen Stronghold, but first I want to have myself ready with the Dominate feature. I think it's called Domination. Okay, protected device. Device. Alloy padding? Your engineer? I don't really need an engineer. So that's that. Supplies would be awesome. That's good. I can. Padding is bad. It really is. But I think I can run with that. What's that? Oh wow, that's super strong. So that's not too difficult. Easy, easy. Elite officer. Warlock, Lord, Heavy Mag, Andromedon. So there are only 7 enemies, which is not a lot. And here we would get Intel. Intel would be nice. 29. Rift Keeper MK2. You remember the Rift Keeper we had once? Yeah, well, that seems to be an even worse option. No. 29! Most are lost, yes, but no. I don't have much into 100 fear. 100 fear, yeah, fear. I'm semi English. 104, that's okay. Where do I want to get the tower? So greater resolve. Ooh, yeah, it's good, but normally you shouldn't need that. This is nice, but we have this. That's strong, but currently not needed. Yeah, so that is super strong. I should go for this one, resistance network. Yeah, it costs me a lot of intel, however. 80 and then another 4.
We've
I get a
confirmed the position of the chosen stronghold, but we've yet to discover a means of infiltrating the facility. We should talk to our contacts in the resistance to see if they have any ideas.
That's costly. 150 supply, really? Wow. Okay. To save intel, I need supplies, apparently. Oh wow, that's... I don't know where I want to make contact, but Intel or... But I'm not sure I can get the Rift Keeper. I go for this one. Supplies, I can counter return fire. It's okay. And we have an elite officer, assault, pyro, she might, okay. The assassin might show up because of the few troops there are. So I need a Reaper. Yes, I need a Reaper. Okay, she's immune to melee, which is bad. I think I will do this operation here. And then with the best force I have, as soon as I get, I need to go there.
We don't have a way of getting inside. We should keep working with the resistance.
Okay.
It's likely someone among their people will know where to look.
So, Mexico, New Mexico, and we do that one.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip
yes.
the Skulljack for use in the field
yes.
if we're going
yes.
to make any progress
yes.
towards our current
yes.
objective.
Yes. Yes. No. 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 Unequipped barracks. This time I won't forget the weapons. First things first. I need a Reaper. And Outrider is good. But I will need her later on for other stuff. So I want to level up a little bit our Teppich. I could bring two Reaper, but I think it's not necessary. Where's Jules? Maybe Jules is on this covert action mission. I think that's the kid. No, he's there. Okay, I see him. So I want to level up him as well. Okay. Next thing. I bring a skirmisher. Because strong. She takes additional damage from multiple attacks, so he's awesome in this regard. I don't know if I should bring a sharpshooter here in enclosed facilities. A sharpshooter is not that great, so I don't need arrow for the stronghold mission. I think she's strong, no doubt about that, but I don't think she will thrive in a stronghold mission. It can be, but no, normally you have a lot of sneaking, go around. Movement is the most important, she doesn't have much. So, yeah. She has the Warden armor, which is strange. I thought I gave her the spider suit, which seems good to me. Yes, I need to get those armor stuff going. Oh, okay. I want to have a Grenadier. Aatrox? Oh, please don't. Hello? Okay, no game crash. No. If I give him the war suit. Okay, he gets the rocket launcher and he misses one item here but get an additional attack. That's fine. And do I want a ranger here? I think I do want a ranger. And it's time to level up Sarah Kerrigan a little bit. She can be strong, currently she's not. Ooh, this could be awesome. Let's give her Dead Eye. Close range attack. So where's the Queen's Queen gun or anything like that? I think most of the time she got the Boatcaster and the Hunter's Axes. If I'm not mistaken. I think so. Okay, you get your weapon, Pinky. Okay. You get your weapon. Very important. You get your weapon. Yes, there are two now, which is stupid, but that one's better. Okay. Jules, you get your heart thrower. And she gets... that one, I think. Yes. Yes. Okay. What else? Hunter's eggs? Yep, yep, yep. Suits. Rocket launcher. What else do we have? Plasma by shred cannon? Okay. Has armor piercing and shredding. This one shreds not a lot. Acid? It's strong, but the damage is low. I think... Wait, the shred cannon? I think Shredstone's cannon is one of the strongest abilities I have. I want the... not the EMP bomb. Where's the frost bomb? Frost bomb and plasma grenade I think is fine. Maybe the acid bomb would be better, but I stick with the plasma grenade. Okay. So, she gets... that's the thing. If I give her the spider suit, she has lower health. I don't know if the spider suit is worth it, to be honest. She has lower health, lower armor. Look at that, no armor. She has some dodge, but you don't want to get attacked anyways. I could give her the exosuit. that doesn't look right, but hey, it's not bad. The AP rounds are just a must-have on her. But I think the exosuit does make sense, so I like the worn armor. Yes, the spider suit gives me some sort of, you know, mobility, but it's just too good to have the turret and the AP rounds on her, in my opinion. So maybe someone else could use it. Okay, here's the grenade. He has... what else? Tracer rounds? Mimic beacon sounds good to me. Plasma grenade? Yes. Jewels, you get... medkit and skulljack. Oh, does the skulljack increase? Oh, the skulljack increases the hack. That's why it's so good. Okay, okay, okay. So he can hack anything basically now, which is great. And she gets... better aim. Doesn't sound too bad, to be honest. Maybe the set strike module. If you think about it, because Sarah Kerrigan, if you don't know, is from StarCraft 2. And she was a ghost, and ghosts can call down nukes, so it would be awesome and makes sense. And it's good damage. So I have two grenades. One turret, AP trace round, I have one mimic beacon for emergency situations, lots of abilities. I do need to neutralize a field commander, that's difficult, but I have a sniper, I'm very mobile with him, her, and her, so that's good. And we fight a mutant pyro, elite assault, elite officer, which I have to use the skull mining on, will trigger something, I guess. Elite medic and shield bearer. So let's do this. Let's start. Let's kill everything here in Ukraine. Should be nice. So let's see.
Sky Ranger Menace ready to deploy.
Okay, go go go. I did switch. Yes. I think this mission should be. I forgot. To upgrade weapons and such, it's so much to do, so much preparation goes into those missions. And I think, maybe, after this run...
A trusted source in the Resistance has confirmed that a high-ranking Advent military officer will be moving through this area as part of a routine patrol.
Slums.
We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations.
All we have to do is neutralize that officer.
Okay, a tunnel's arrow is also not useful, but okay, whatsoever. Wait. Are there only two, four? No. I brought six guys. Okay. I think after this run, the complete campaign here, I can start a legendary Iron Man and try my luck with that. I don't think I can beat it, but I will try.
We're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Okay, so we are in this corner here of the map, and we can go all the way around here. I didn't look on if this is a tunnel mission or not, so that's bad, but okay.
I'm on the move.
That's how it is.
The target is marked.
The invaders send a patrol.
New elite assault. It's okay. I want to make sure she doesn't get spotted.
I will go.
And first I need to locate the officer. I think that's the most important part of this mission. So I will try to do exactly that.
Yes, Commander.
Okay.
Time to motor.
Okay.
Bin dabei.
I think I can get flanked here. I could get flanked here, so I just... maybe I can go up
solid
there.
Copy.
Kerrigan is good for this, and Jules as well.
Okay.
And... oh, he has 3 movement angle. That's awesome. Okay, I can go a little bit closer. That's what the parkour plus 1 AP was. I was thinking about what is AP, but it's action point. So, super strong, super important. Okay. Alright.
I will move.
Okay.
Heading there now.
So I have a very nice...
Je passe en vigilance.
Attacking on sight.
If they move here, I can just take them down. She can move further and just scout. Don't see anything, so maybe I just go here. If I trigger them now, it's bad. I actually don't want to do this.
Scanning.
But probably this is okay. Will happen. But we will see. Yes, they move exactly here. Probably they move down towards my people. Oh! Ah, there's the Advent General! Got him! Okay, that's awesome. Because now I can set up the best trap you've ever seen. Okay.
Headed there now.
This will be one of the best traps you have ever witnessed. Okay, go a bit closer. Stats. I could do that, yes, but no. Currently that's not the goal. The goal is to... Okay, I just
it's not too far.
Put her closer. And the rest goes to Overwatch.
Roger.
And that's that. If they move together, you can see if I do it with my hands. If they move together, like, then I go. Oh no, they move. Okay. That's sad now, but I think I clear those once, probably. Maybe I should wait. I want to use the set strike module combined with the warming missile. I don't have it. Right. Man, okay, let's just wait it out there. I know where they were, so maybe they can come back. Teppich, it's your move. You need to get closer and have a look. She can't get seen here, even with flank. She's just so damn in the shadows. Yeah, I need to. Does she have the target is marked thing? I don't know actually.
Okay, je bouge.
But okay.
It is under my watch.
You can get closer.
Begebe mich zu dieser Position.
You can get closer.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I'm on it.
Okay.
Tutschit.
Okay. So those are... I don't think they are marked. She doesn't have it, right? She has it, okay. Okay.
I go where
you
I
will never hide from me.
There are some guys.
The Advent captain would serve our purposes nicely.
Yep,
if
yep, yep.
It can be disabled.
Okay. I lost track of my opponent.
Officials.
It's not great, but
not
that's how it is.
Detection.
Affirmative, covering now.
So yeah.
Verstanden.
I'm on it.
Halte die Augen offen.
But I found at least two guys, two pods, so that's good. Yes, the officer would be nice to Skulljack, Skull Mine. But I want to know where the Advent officer, Cap General.
I will reposition.
The time for hiding is over.
Okay, okay, okay.
Of all the aliens running around out
okay.
there.
Okay.
She just had to modify a berserker, didn't she? Her curiosity was not unfounded. Although I agree, it was perhaps not the most prudent of choices.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general.
Yes,
take
that's
him out before the... We won't get another shot at this.
So, the legendary things don't show up in the shadow chamber? That's bad. It's super bad.
I go where you tell me.
Okay,
Ordre bien reçu. J'y vais.
Okay. Pooh, that's...
On close gates.
It's... I don't know how exactly I should feel about this, to be honest. But, yeah, well... Okay.
Moving on target location.
So he needs to get closer, somehow. If he only moves, he gets the...
Echo.
It's that he can move there.
I must run.
She can move
that's
there. Probably here is better. Overwatch, Overwatch. Overwatch.
I await their approach.
Okay, they come back, so that's bad. They will run right into this. I would love to take out the general first, but I don't think I can get this. Probably I can. You know? Ooh. Still fine. She sees a lot. Serial would be nice. I don't think I can get this. A kill zone can be nice, but I don't know. So if I could set strike this. I could set strike this, which would be more damage. I will trigger all of them anyways. Yes, I will trigger those as well. Okay, I have to take this fight now. That's the problem. I have to take this fight. I don't know. I really don't know. Set strike here would be nice. No doubt about that. I could also lay down a kill zone here. You know what? Maybe that's the way to do this. Kill zone here. Pull back so that I don't trigger those units. So I can go. Where can I go to not trigger those units? With him. I need to go with him somewhere else. Which is bad because it costs me an action, but I think the rest of my troops can deal with that. So kill zone ends the turn, but it's okay. So kill zone here. He moves maybe here. Yes. Okay. Whom do I give 8 protocol for additional... Not her. Maybe Kerrigan. It makes sense on Kerrigan because I don't think she can move. And she will use the set strike module, so she has to stay where she is. But she gets at least one attack with her bolt caster. It should be fine.
On lockdown.
He stays where he is, doesn't trigger anything. I'm a little bit worried about her. Potentially I should just go up somewhere to get her out of this very bad position.
I understand.
Which I will do now. So up there she should be safe. I hope I don't trigger the elite, the Berserker Queen with 90 HP. Only. He doesn't do anything right now. She calls down the Zed Strike. So nuke them. Okay, nuke it. Oh wait, does it do anything? I don't think it works like that. It doesn't work like that. You know? It doesn't work like that at all. The Zed Strike is so bad, I forgot about it. It's not an instant cooldown. It's... ugh. But I can't go anywhere with him to... Okay, I still think I called down the Zed Strike here. The Elite Medic and the Officer should be a problem, the Elite Assault also not, and the Trooper, I can deal with those.
Time to burn. We're visible here!
Yes. But we do this, it's fine, and Tyra gets a shot on everyone. One. Down. Nice.
Hostile neutralized.
Next one. She won't kill it, but nice hit. She gets a bolt caster.
Is this what we're looking for?
Well done. We got loot.
You
awesome.
Want some more?
Okay, we didn't trigger those, which is strange, but I'm fine with that, to be honest. I think I just stay here on Overwatch. Yes, I just stay here on Overwatch.
We're picking up an inbound advent
okay,
transport.
Fine.
The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
I still don't know what the Zed Strike module is doing me any good, to be honest. I don't know if it's so useless, you know?
Ich bin schon angesenkt!
Okay, they took some damage. That's nice. It's fine. It's not great, it's fine. Okay. He will burn no matter what for some reason. So I go... I don't know. He's burning. Or he will burn. For some reason. Okay.
Online.
Reload. I need to kill those guys. That's important. But I also need to make sure the general dies. Which means it's time.
I am trusting you.
For a mine.
It requires patience.
Yeah, it requires a lot of things. Okay. I would like to shred storm this. However, I don't want to. Oh, I can't if I. That's bad. Okay, I need to get a little bit closer. Well, that's bad now. Can I? Ah, I can't grapple up there. If I do the combat. Difficult, difficult, difficult. What do I do? Tyra, can you kill something? Probably she can take out the shield bearer. Which would be nice. Missed it.
Adjusting aim.
Okay. But I tried it. The problem is if I go two steps further, which I have to, I will trigger the elite shield bearer, which will trigger the advent general. So that's not good to say. He's not burning right now, so he's fine. I don't know what else I should do. I could throw a grenade up here, but that's not what I want. I need to trigger this missile somehow. Maybe, you know what? Maybe it's fine. Maybe it is fine. There's jewels. Okay. I have to try something.
Okay,
yes, it's burning. There are those, but they are burning as well, so that's okay. I hope the general does move. General moves. Okay, that's not great, but it's how it is. I heal Mad Eye so that he can use the Shredstone cannon. A thing I have to do. Okay. Or at least a thing I want to do. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Really? Come on. Yes! Ah! That would be better, I think. It kills all stuff. It would trigger probably the queen. Do I want to do this? I don't know. But everything else would be better. If I go for the big boom, I go for the big boom. And I go for the big boom! Do it! Yes. Okay, no trigger here. Awesome. Jules is probably flanked. Yes, he is. So, where can I put him so that he doesn't die? The question is, I could go in with a slash attack. Wait, can Jules? Oh, I can't do it right now. If I do, no, not on this mission. I would love to get the elite officer, do the skull mining thing, but not on this mission. I have general, I have the queen stuff thingy. I don't need more problems, so can I grapple onto something? If I grapple up here, I can shoot stuff. So that's nice. But I don't flank anything. No. But I get more mobility, so that's good. And I make spot for another guy to get here for high cover, so that's fine. I can go somewhere else now. If I go here, I get flanking shots. Okay. It's super bad. Don't do what I do. Okay? Don't ever do this. Equal data cache, good loot. The whiplash. Free action. Haha, free action. What else? Justice? To you. That's strong. It doesn't end my turn, so I do this one. Raptor officer. Nice damage. Okay. Maybe I go somewhere else where I have some cover. Okay. I only have Queen Papa Roach left. Okay. He can go into high cover, I think. Should be fine. Okay. If I kill this guy, that's the end of my turn. Comet presence ends my turn. Queen is there, out in the open for some reason. Okay, I can slash this one. But then I'm out in the open, which is not good. I can run and gun, go here and kill something, which I will do. It's just the best thing I can think of. Okay, 100% kill. So, I get that one. I know, skull mining thing, but I just can't do it right now. And he gets... Can he get up? Flankable... If I go up here... I think that's good. I hope so. Please, Jules. Get the ever vigilant stuff. Still burning. Burning is good for me. Can't use anything ability wise. Needs to hunker down. It loses a turn for some reason. That's good. So it just heals himself. And I guess that's it. Ooh, 6 HP. That's a lot. Queen is raging a little bit, but no problem. They all lose their turns. Or some turns at least. Oh, he's marking or shooting. Okay, 21. No hit, that's good. And there's the shield. Ooh, the shield hits the Advent General.
About to get burned to a crisp!
Okay. So far, this is just looking awesome for me. So I need to a way to get around the shield and stuff. First things first, I want my turret, because turrets are awesome. Meta, you can give her some. Yes, some more uses, which doesn't help me a lot, but I can reload.
We're green to go.
So that's at least something. Suppress, maybe for a plasma grenade up here. So it removes shield, it shreds a little bit stuff. It deals a lot of damage. It can crit, I think. So that would be awesome. That's okay. So shield removed. I need to kill the shield bearer. But I will do this, so it's fine. If I go here, I can slash this guy for 7 to 9 damage. Good crit chance. Should I try this? I think yes. Yeah, I think that's the best she can do. Maybe she kills it. Look at that, awesome, nice kill.
You see that?
Yeah, I see it, I like it. Okay, can the shield... Oh. She's up there. Okay, I get to see only the general. A hit? Oh, Deadeye is good. With some nice damage. So what else can I do? Skill mine? I don't know. I don't know. I think I just get closer.
Je vais me mettre en position.
I need to kill the shield bearer. I don't want to burn, but going here seems reasonable. I should still have two attacks left. It's not a good aim, but it's a nice crit. What else do we have? Whip Wrath. Myself? No. I just take the two shots and that's that. Awesome!
No armor penetration.
Yeah, so... Nice, that's really good.
I need ammunition.
Okay, reanimate the zombie. Come on, turret. Okay, we try to kill the flanking guy. Oh, come on, turret! Okay, I want to remain in shadow here.
The hunter strikes.
So that's nine them. Okay, that's nice. I only have him, but I think this guy hits harder than the stupid zombie. Oh, come on!
Allez, on se reprend.
So, and now the berserker can pull the trigger. Okay.
We've got a chance to take this thing down once and for all, Commander.
I don't know if we have a chance to do that. I don't know. So the general will shoot. On the turret, that's okay. Turret. I don't need the perfect win on this mission. Would be
there
nice, but
nowhere to hide.
How much damage does the Psy Zombie deal? Wow! Okay, I wanted that turret to survive, but holy, okay. Sure, why not? What the heck? So she can go. Can't she flank somehow? She can flank. Right. Hello, can you somehow flank? I want to get as far away from the berserker group as possible. Why do I get revealed? Why? Oh, it's burning! Ooh, it's burning. Okay. This is spotted. Yeah, I'm out in the open, but I think that should be fine to kill the general. Yep, that's enough. Nice.
Who can give me a resupply?
Please don't reanimate.
That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostile. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
Oh! No new rank, that's nice. Okay, so well, what next? That's the big question. No! War of the Chosen doesn't work anymore. A game crash. Okay, great. See, that's why I don't do real Iron Man, because of that. So I hope I get some sort of autosave, where I can continue. Okay, I can't restart XCOM 2, right? Whew. What do I do now? Please let me start XCOM 2 again. That would be nice. Oh, well. Okay. Can we start it, please? I know the game does do autosaves. I hope it won't crash again. This would be bad. Where is XCOM 2? Can I please start it? I know it takes some time. I don't want to cut this recording now. So, yeah. Okay, there it is. I press play. Okay. Okay, should start, then we load, then we pray that it doesn't crash again. And I hope it doesn't take me back too far. I don't want to redo, replay all this mission. Would be cheating. I will try to do it the exact way I just did now. So we need to go with the autosave. Sadly. Sometimes it just crashes. I hope it doesn't crash all the time now because of the Berserker Queen. It could happen, it shouldn't. But that's the thing if you play with a lot of mods. Okay, there's the Psy Zombie and the thing. I do make a safe crash thing. Hello. Safe. This crash? Okay. No, I know I went down here and took that hit. So I will do exactly that. There's the kill.
I require a 1-5
kill confirmed.
Yes.
That's how it's done.
We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
I don't know what I did about the Psy Zombie. So let's save again. Because so far, no crash, okay? I used the save file now. What was the next thing I did? I don't remember. Was it something with jewels? I need to kill the Psy Zombie. So do I 8 protocol? I think she needs to move fast. How far can she go? Not far enough. Okay, she just goes here. Maybe a little bit further. I'm scared of this green thing. I can't do anything. Why? Ruler reaction. Oh, come on! Okay, that's bad. That's super bad. It's damage. The whiplash is a free action, which deals free damage. But I'm scared of the ruler. It will attack, you know? Oh, that's so bad. That is so bad. I can't tell you how bad this is. Can I frost bomb the ruler? Can I do this? I would like to try this. In hopes to get some free actions onto this guy. Frozen for 2 turns. So now I can kill the zombie.
Okay.
Still frozen. Attack. 7 damage. So fast, that's not good.
Reloading.
Hello, oh, you can only move. Oh, that's not good. So fast? How do you deal with something like that?
Tell my kid
that! We gotta keep clear of that knockback!
Okay. Oh, that was a reaction. Oh, come on. I don't know how much damage this thing deals, but I am super scared.
We have nothing to fear.
I don't know if you have nothing to fear, to be honest. I can frostbomb it again just to get one more turn. And then that's it. I can't do much more. Was a crit? Okay, that's some damage.
Scanning.
So alien activity. I don't know how the berserker works. It doesn't do anything. I would so love to see what it can do here. Okay, if I revive her, that would be good. I can grapple and stuff, but. Ruler reaction. It reacts all the time. Death from above. Yeah, no, that's killing, that's a vigil. Combat presence. Could work. Maybe the mimic beacon would help. Okay, first I have to revive her. That's how it is. I don't know if I can go in close combat against this thing. So this attack does not cost an action. Okay. So let me reload. Let me throw an axe here. Okay. I can't deadeye it. Okay. So that's good damage. So far.
I go where you tell me.
So Medai can't get close. And deal damage potentially. I could Deadeye again. It will reveal, yeah, but 5 to 6, 7 to 9. I think that's better to just take the guaranteed damage. Not revealed, that's good. Thought, okay. So I'm out of juice. It's a gremlin here. Where can I get the 8 protocol from? That's a question. If I go in with 8, if I do anything, she will strike, no matter what. I don't know if I should try to give her another target or not. Maybe I should try to flank her? Combat presence would be nice. I think I just throw a mini beacon. In hope that she attacks there. Yeah. Okay, she does something. What is it?
It's trying to open one of those rifts. Stop it.
Can I stop it? That's the question. Okay, I just take my shot here. Dodge race, okay. Oh! Ah! I didn't kill it. Okay.
On Overwatch.
Well, at least no one died. So where are the rest of the aliens?
We have confirmation.
There are not.
Mission accomplished.
Okay, taking those down is difficult. It really is. How do you take down 90 HP?
Officials believe that collaborators with the radical faction known as XCOM helped facilitate the assassination of a peaceful civilian worker today.
I don't know.
Citizens are encouraged to report any suspicious behavior to their nearest peacekeeper.
I really don't know. The frost bomb is good, but difficult. Very difficult.
Nothing boosts morale like a few dead aliens.
Yeah.
We got more than our share today.
Okay. That's awesome. That's just too good. Banish can be strong. That's also strong. Yeah. Okay. E-core. That's
considering
good.
The
Supplies.
Limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations.
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent work.
Shadow Chamber, what else can we build? I think there's nothing left I need, so that's fine. I could upgrade a Psylab, which is expensive, but probably worth it. But nah, I don't need that. As soon as I'm ready, I just put in the next one. That's fine. Unstuffed engineer. Yeah, okay, you know what? Have fun. More power. Great job. GTS. Don't know what that is for. So. Security towers cannot see this unit when it's concealed. That's strong, but I don't want to waste money on this now, so. And in the training center, we don't have bonds. Okay, what else? I don't know. So no game crash now, and I will save it. Assorted loot, that's interesting. I wanted to get the alien alloy. So I save now, but I don't end this episode right here. I oversave here, so that I can't just go back and get the Freeman. I mean, there are still lots of other stuff, but you see, it's one clean recording.
Avenger plotting new course.
Assorted loot seems nice, but alien alloy is just better.
Our soldiers took some hits during the most recent covert action, but word from the medical team is they'll all be fine.
We picked up some new information on
yes,
the Chosen.
I need
during
to kill
our last covert
that's
action.
Important.
Commander, we just heard from the Resistance. They found a way into the Chosen stronghold.
Yes.
We shouldn't pass up this opportunity to take the fight directly to the Elders.
Yes.
We've constructed the ring facility, Commander, but currently we don't have any soldiers deployed on covert actions with the Resistance.
Yes. So what do we want next? Income, loot. That's strong, but scientist, resistance order sabotage. That's super strong. I should get this at some point. And as there is no other thing that's super good, I think I do this now. Okay, it's just a very good card to play. It's so strong.
This will prove to be an important
okay, what
step
do we get
forward.
Now?
I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual
yes.
appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be.
Awesome. That's super strong. Okay, what does... Reduce the cost of an additional comm station upgrade for our resistance comms by 50%. How...
I was not going to admit it to Shin, but there is one thing I miss more than my lab equipment. Those damn juicy Advent burgers. I don't know where
is
they
it
get
worth
the meat. And
5 days?
I do not want to know.
Maybe it is. You know,
yes,
maybe...
Commander.
Maybe it is worth it. The rest doesn't take too long. So, yeah, why not?
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
So can I please get dominance? No. Rupture. Yeah, just the alloy padding.
You've relied on the Elder's creations to fuel your meager resistance for too long. Now their designs will fail you.
What is
Commander,
that about?
We need to keep an eye out for the chosen sabotage
Black
attempts.
Market
stash. We don't have any
lost?
More time to lose.
Don't I have any items now or what? Okay, I will check. I will see.
Against the Elders, we find nothing but success. If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done.
Can I? Okay, then I need some upgrades and some utility stuff. If they can't get ambushed. Then I need some things. That's not gonna help here. Queen's gun! There it is. I knew she had one. Ambush wounded, but we can locate the stronghold, that's good.
My kind okay. will do whatever is needed.
Strategic resource located.
Nice! Okay. So, what's with the black market stuff? I don't understand this one. So, supplies are nice, but intel would be good. And assorted loot also. But, I need to move stuff. No. Oh, I lost some intel, I think. Huh. Maybe build a turret? Maybe build a turret here. Then make contact there. It's good income. That's not so good. I need to expand, you know? It's important. Supplies, build faster, assorted loot. What else? Black market after the supply drop. I can't make contact here now, that's strange. That's expensive. I think a turret here would be not too bad. Yeah. let's try to get a turret.
Setting course for Sector 12.
I definitely want
East
to
Africa.
Check the black market. I don't know what happened. Don't I have some kind of where's my items? Armory. Engineering.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Inventory. That looks good to me. Lots of stuff. I don't know. I lost some intel. That's what I know. But other than that, blaster launch. Also very strong, I think. So we have one more Psy. Proving ground stuff. Okay, there's a mission. Elite officer. Okay. Extract VIP. We get an engineered intel. And she might be there. Okay, so here I stop, whatever, the recording. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, as always, what do I say? Yeah. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey, there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback, or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.